this is where I live now, and it is the most stunning day in the world.